Welcome everybody to our night of worship, and thank you for those tuning in on our live. Let's just get into a time of worship and just surrender to our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Let's all rise and begin with a word of prayer. Dear Lord, we humbly come before you, God, this night, God. We just want to lay down all our burdens, God, all our worries, all our troubles, God, anything that would hinder or distract us from what you truly have stored for us today. What you want to speak, Lord. What you want to say to us, Lord, through these songs, God, through your Holy Spirit, Lord. We just pray, God, that you would have free range, Lord, to fully touch us, God, to touch our hearts, our minds, our souls, Lord. That you would anoint this time of worship, God. That you would bring joy and peace, Lord, and wisdom through these songs, God. Wisdom of how to be a faithful man and woman of God, a righteous follower, Lord. So we praise you, Abba, for everything that you do in our lives, Lord, for your constant guidance, God, for your constant protection, Lord, for your love, most importantly, God, and for taking that cross and bearing it, Lord, for the sins of the world. And so we raise this glory to you, Lord, we raise this praise to you, and we raise our voices, God, in glorification to your name. We pray all these things in Jesus' name. Amen. So here it is, my alabaster heart, keeping nothing back from who you are. No hidden treasure veiled by King or law. Your lifetime worth of worship, and it's only just the start. So here it is, my every waking day, the minutes, hours, the years of endless praise, for your word. There's a lifetime worth of worship in the nuance of your name. So let it rise like incense, my whole life a fragrance, every ounce here broken at your feet, and every breath an offering, my heart cries. Like sing over you, my worthy King of Kings. My worthy King attention, all my time, all my love, all my thoughts, you can have it all. Oh, you can have it all. Lord, you can have it all. So let it rise like incense, my whole life a fragrance, every ounce here broken at your feet, and every breath an offering, my heart cries, these lungs sing over you, my worthy King of Kings. Let it rise like incense, my whole life a fragrance, every ounce here broken at your feet, and every breath an offering, my heart cries, these lungs sing over you. Over you, my worthy King of Kings. Over you, my worthy King of Kings. You're more real than the ground I'm standing on. You're more real than the wind in my lungs. Your thoughts define me, you're inside me, you're my thank you. Abba, I belong to
challenges that we've run into in everyday life, Father, to the glorious times that we can remember, Lord. You're constantly there, always there, loving us, showing us mercy and grace beyond belief. Today as I drove in, I saw this incredible sunset, God, and I looked up above and I'm like, how can people not believe in you? How can they think you're not real? Seeing the beauty of you right in front of me, God. So thank you, Lord, for that sunset. Thank you for that reminder, Lord, that you're always there. You're constantly there, God. We just have to remember. We have to put ourselves aside, put our pride aside, and move forward towards you and see that you're there always loving us, God, and that you'll be there forever. till we come home to you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
In the darkness we were weak, without hope, without light, till from heaven you came red. There was mercy in your eyes to fulfill the law and prophets. To a virgin came the word, from the throne of endless glory to a cradle in the dirt. To reveal the kingdom come, and to reconcile the lost, to redeem the whole creation. You did not despise the cross, for even in your suffering, saw to the other side, knowing this was our salvation. Jesus, for our sake you died. Yeah, yeah. So praise. From their tombs, and the angels stood in awe, for the souls of all who'd come to the Father are restored, and the church of Christ was born, and the Spirit lit the flame. Now this cosmic drift of old shall not kneel, shall not faint. By his blood and in his name, in his freedom, I am free. For the love of Jesus Christ, who is resurrected me, he's resurrected me. Oh, praise, praise the Father, praise the Son, praise.
our hearts adore. Jesus, we love you. Oh, how we love you. You are the one our hearts adore. 'Cause you first loved us. You first loved us. You first loved us. You first loved us. My hope is built on nothing less than Jesus' blood and righteousness. I dare not trust the sweetest frame, but wholly trust in Jesus' name. Christ Savior's love through the storm. He is Lord, yes, Lord of all. Darkness seems to hide his face. Rest on his unchanging grace. In every high and stormy gale, my anchor holds within the veil. My anchor holds within. Trumpet sound. Oh, may I then in him be found, blessed in his righteousness alone. Faultless and we
sing choirs of angels, singing exaltation. Oh, come ye to Bethlehem. Come and behold him, born the King of angels. Oh, come, let us adore. Oh, come, let us adore him. Oh, come, let us adore him, Christ the Lord. Oh, come, all ye faithful, joyful and triumphant. Oh,
God, you are so worthy, Lord. So worthy of every ounce, of every inch of praise, God. So worthy of our love for you, God. Our devotion, Lord, our commitment to you, God. For that's just who you are, Lord. So worthy of everything that we have to offer, Lord. Even though it be small, God. We desire to give it all to you, Lord. We desire, God, to bring joy to your heart, God. We desire, Lord, to live a life that only glorifies your name and your name alone, Lord. To reach out to our families, to our friends, to our co-workers, God. And to spread the good news, Lord, with boldness. Because so many are lost, Lord, and so many have no hope, God, in this dark world, Lord, that we're living in right now. And so we pray, God, that you would anoint us with the confidence, with the boldness, Lord, with the wisdom to go and profess your word, Lord, to every tongue, every tribe, every nation, Lord. out of obedience, God. Out of obedience to you, Lord. And that comes with surrenderance, Lord, and that's what we're here to do, God, is to recommit our lives, Lord. Is to surrender all, God. To surrender all to you, Lord. To surrender our distractions, Lord, our idols, God, our anything that takes us away from you, Lord. Because we are your children, Lord, and you are our Father, God. We all need a Father, Lord. So we thank you, God, for being our Father, God, for being our greatest gift, Lord. For being gracious, for being merciful, God. For bearing our sins on your shoulders, Lord. Taking our punishment for our crimes, God. For our sins, God. And how dare we forget, God, what you've done for us. And so we thank you, Abba. Abba, Father. For being so loving. Just who you are, Lord. And we thank you, God. We thank you, Lord. And we just pray, God, that you continue to bless us, Lord, and to bless this night, God, and to bless our week, Lord, our month, our year as it concludes, God, and that you would usher in a new year of commitment, Lord, of passion, God, for you. Until the day comes, Lord, when you decide to take your church, God. We will serve boldly, Lord. We will serve with passion, with fire, God, in our hearts for you. And again, we thank you, God. And we give you the highest praise, Lord. We give you the highest praise. The highest praise, God, the highest praise. We pray all these things in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name alone. Amen. Amen. Thank you for all joining us. And we just pray that you have a blessed week and a blessed night. Thank you.